Willis, I'm at Barris Town.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friends.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red scratch?
In the middle of a minefield?
Hoyt May! Have fun, boys!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to all of our cars well. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Ollie. I gotta save this guy. Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
Make them run!
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get out of the field!
You're going down!
We must reach the village.
I'm gonna fuck you up!
Follow me. I know where they tossed the mines.
Up the hill, come!
back!
Transportation manifest.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've sent the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way! That ledge looks perfect. Where's Oliver? We better wait until I see him.
Thank you.
this.
Leave him alone, assholes.
Can't let them put Ollie in the chopper. Run, Ollie, come on! Steal the boat! Oliver! Here!
Hey! Thanks for saving me.
Hey, nice tats, man.
Ollie, let's get out of here! Keep the boat straight!
I'm trying!
Faster!
We're getting away!
Woo-hoo!
Joe, truck on the bridge!
Yeah!
Coming up on the road!
Where?
Wherever, shoot them!
Oh.
Dude, helicopter!
That's chopper? You gotta be fucking kidding me! We did it. Save me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shh. Man, this is some heavy shit, man. I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
Lisa, Daisy! I found all of them.
Hey,
girls! It's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
I'm building across for Grant.
Thanks. Haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't... worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know,
that's
you're
a
right.
good thing.
We've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. I try and stop you again. You better find the others.
Willis, that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks the...
I was a smuggler and a ship captain, trapped here after the Jekyll sold me out! What about me? A warden, looking for a story to redeem me after I exaggerated the truth.
It's been a better than being a toaster. Oh, wait, toaster. Taster.
My name is Jackie. Nobody believes me, but they blew up my bus. Shut up. They killed my husband. I was a doctor before they threw me in a stinking cell.
Hello? Who is this?
Man, I think I got the wrong guy. I'm looking for Jason. Is he, like, there? Is Jason in the vicinity?
Who is this?
Herc, man. Jason's never met me, but I need some help. If he's interested, sending you my location, you let him know, okay?
You're Buck.
Well, it's not my birthday. Gee, must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Sorry, it doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's a product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? What do you mean knife? It's not just a fucking knife. It's art. No history in this than you and Keith's four eyes you squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's treasure hunter. He knew where it was. Vaas, he got the wanker's boat. Research he was doing on some Chinese treasure. And his crew. Do you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, no fucking knife. It's location. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat. Find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. Come on your bike. Back off.
Come on!
Come on, I need that research. Gotta get on that computer.
Interesting.
Fuck! How many pirates are on this boat?
Thank you.
bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap! Are you kidding me?
Rise and shine. Come on.
Now the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate.
Hey, get the fuck up! Come on!
There you go.
You find my prize yet?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Oh, no.
Entertainment, my dear. Entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent. Very good. Now, research says, follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.
Let's see what you got, pussy!
Jeez, no!
If you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't
Jason,
you just tell
Jason,
me?
Jason, Jason, don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. But I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no, not before we give you a history lesson. You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody Japs, right? They form a special unit of, you know, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this... they're building the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what I won't? I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang! This flagship that used to belong to, this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. Bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. Really wrecked this place.
Vaas's men are here?
This place creeps me out. I don't like this one bit.
You know, I heard the Japs did all sorts of experiments on your daughter's jury.
Would you just shut up? I don't want to fucking hear it. You know what? You're a dick.
Fucking rebels. Let them keep this shithole.
Huh?
And what the fuck is that smell?
It sounded like something.
Stop shooting, motherfucker! No!
Okay, let's go. Okay, Jason, channel Indy. Bet I can press that seal. It worked! Bet I need to reach that ledge. Two switches, easy. That pole looks rot. Water's rising. do it. Is this what I'm looking for? Shit! Okay, nice and slow. How do you keep finding me?
I know. Well, you're leaving a trail of human breadcrumbs, mate. Helen fucking Keller could keep up with you. Not that I mind the body count. You coming up? Come on, give us a hand.
I don't have your knife, all right?
No. Jason, that's not all right! It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Well, fine. I just gotta play a game of pin the tail of the donkey with Keith.
The only thing I found was this ring. I bet it fits on the compass.
Oh, I don't know. Go on, stick it in then.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's a flutter in anticipation. I'll see you around, Jace.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
No, mate. Just know where you're headed.
How the f-
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He, with his treasure ships, out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question? Answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold at the Chengyang full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays, very astute. Well, the treasure? Nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
Chinese, Japanese, British, everyone's had a piece of this island.
Yeah, but none of them.
Fire! Get hurt!
Seriously, not in the mood for barbecue right now. Snipers gotta take this slow. See that? We gotta bring the roof down. Eat dirt.
Come on.
Let me try the compass.
Yeah, this isn't creepy. A dead end.
There's gotta be some way to activate it. Why do I get a bad feeling about this?
That way. Another piece of a compass.
This place is coming down. You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you're my favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and Slit Keith open from there, Captain Chip.
Wait!
Hold on. What's that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector! Good news. Apparently I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. Nah. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious?
All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll start off then, shall I? Keep safe.